comparison of numbers from 10 to 20.
Hello friends, I am the parrot. Welcome to this lesson.
Today in this lesson we will learn
comparing numbers from 10 to 20. Today there is a competition in the jungle between two monkeys, Minnie and Moto. There are some bananas, and the monkey who eats the most bananas will win. To prevent anyone from cheating, the two monkeys have called Dear Didi to watch the competition and count the bananas. Let's see who eats more bananas.
Come on, Minnie, come on, eat faster.
Okay, the bananas have finished. Now let's count who has eaten more bananas. First, let's count how many bananas Minnie has eaten. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. This means that Minnie has eaten 13 bananas. Come on now, let's count the number of bananas Motu ate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So that's equal to the number of bananas Minnie ate. But there are 14th and the 15th banana also. This means Motu ate 2 bananas more than Minnie. Minnie ate 13 bananas and Motu ate 15 bananas. 15 bananas are more than 13 bananas. And this means that Motu has eaten 2 bananas more than Minnie.
Motu is very happy to hear this.
Yay, I have won!
That is when two squirrels, Timmy and Miku, come to the deer.
Dear Didi, can you all come with us and tell between both of us whose tree has more mangoes?
Okay, let's go.
This is Miku's tree and this is my tree.
Miku's tree has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14 mangoes. And Timmy's tree has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That's equal to the number of mangoes in Miku's tree. But there are more, 15 and 16 mangoes. This means Timmy's tree has 2 mangoes more than Miku's tree. 16 mangoes are more than 14 mangoes. And so there are 2 more mangoes on Timmy's tree.
Yay! I told you, Miku, that I have more mangoes on my tree. I have fun!
So children, did you have fun watching this competition? Now you too can compare numbers like Dear Didi. Good! That's all for today. In this video, we learned how to compare numbers from 10 to 20. In the next video, we will see some more examples of comparing these numbers. Till then, bye friends!